visit the tearaway.me website, and through the power of the internet, you can see other use photos and paper crafts.
Yeah.